Hi guys, I thought I'd show you some of my Walmart blow molds. This is one of the minis. It's battery operated. I also got a little gingerbread house to go with it. Same thing. And then this little guy, a penguin. He's pretty cute. I've noticed that his light inside of him has more of like a blue cast to it. And here's a little candy cane. And all these little ones are $9.99. And then this one is another little one I got at Walmart. I think I showed this one off in another video, but he's battery operated too. Now here's some of the bigger sized ones. I got a gingerbread man. And this is the more traditional way where you just plug it in. And then I know I showed these guys in a short, but I didn't do a long video about them. And both of these, same thing, they plug in. Two light bulbs in the back. Okay, here they are all plugged in. Here's the gingerbread man. And then this is what Jack and Sally look like lit up. Okay guys, now I'll show you some clips I saw of stuff in the store, and as you know, I collect Nightmare Before Christmas and blow molds. Bye guys.